Thank you. similar, but I don't remember who it was. Tom Lehrer's early work.
Thank you.
sneak out of parties. What should I play? There you go. Thank you. cover of it of Madison Times?
He wrote it.
He wrote it?
I had a clear it once. I got to speak to him.
Bowles wrote the Madison Times?
Isn't that cool?
My favorite version of it is German.
Did they use it in
He's better. It was used in Hairspray.
Oh, I love that.
I mean,
I think there's some chairs outside, too.
Okay.
Will Chamberlain.
What was the one you just played?
Blues in Haas's Flat by Frank Foster.
Huh.
He rings for bass.
Oh.
His own stuff. Shiny stocking. Cute. You get cute?
Oh, cute. I thought that was Sam. That's quite good.
Swing into the 60s. Wasn't the guy who kept everybody awake?
We're
moonlight becomes you.
Thank you.
Greek string band from 1933.
Very, very liberal.
Yeah, very liberal. Thank you. Bobby Darin wouldn't recognize.
No. Thank you.
A song about blaming society for your relationship problems.
I'm talking about
thank you.
It's almost time. You know, it's a 3-hour musical program in a neighborhood with 2-hour parking. So at the halfway point in our show, we go and move our cars. Now out of habit, more than anything. But we stopped getting parking tickets, so we're going to stick to the plan. And we'll return here in, I would say, 15 minutes if I had any faith in us. Let's say 15 and see how we do. Okay. One last tune.
Sure.
Here's an Irving Berlin tune that's had about 3 popular lifetimes, and it got swingier every time. So I'm going to try and take it back to the player piano transcription. Here's Irving Berlin's I'll See You in CUBA.
Version of Lil Apple.